Hacking your habits entails understanding the habit cycle, the three stages of a habit, the thoughts, the feelings, and therefore the actions, and learning how we can take a look at those thoughts, trap them if they're not productive, or if they still come up, how we can have different feelings, which will therefore lead to different behaviors. So we're going to take a look at the whole cycle of the habit and learn how to change it in a positive, uplifting manner.